If you know that you are a priest and you are king and you are different, whatever happens to people does not inform what happens to you. And so Peter was showing them as that he would not allow what was happening to the other 11 to determine what can happen to him. You can stay in the boat of fear, but I want to get out. I refuse to be limited by the limitations of the other 11. And I have a question for you, Dominion Center. Who is your 11?